We are on our final Gelding line class here, grade Gelding, 4 years and over. This will be followed by the judging for Grand Champion Gelding. If we could have those entries ready at ringside, but we also need the Champion Stallion and the Champion Mare to the assembly area now, please. If we could have the Chris Jess and Sandwith entries to ringside as soon as possible, please. We have 12 entries in this Gelding class, and we're on the third entry from the judge right now. Supreme Champion class will be followed by our junior and senior judging competition.
Start again.
just four entries left to go in front of the judge in our grade Gelding 4 years old and over, just four left. That'll be followed by the judging for Grand Champion Gelding and Reserve, and then our Supreme Champion class. Once we've named the Supreme Champion, we will then be ready for our junior and senior judging competition. last entry is now done in front of the judge, and he will now sort through our class of great geldings 4 years old and over and make his placings. That'll be followed by Grand Champion, Gelding, and Reserve. If we could have the top two entries from our previous two Gelding classes to ringside. Also, if the Grand Champion Mare and Grand Champion Stallion are not yet at ringside, if they make their way, as we will soon be ready for Supreme Champion. And for those entries in our junior and senior judging competition, you're probably 20 to 30 minutes away. For the information of those exhibitors who are providing the horses for our judging class, again, you will be required in the ring in about 20 minutes. If you could begin getting ready, if you haven't already done so, and make your way to ringside as soon as possible. Thank you. We now have the results in this class. Class 29, grade Gelding, 4 years and over. Kindly sponsored by Gordon Mitchell, Tom Brooks, Eileen Meller, and Ray Lavelle, and the Milner Belgians. We're glad to have Mr. Tom Brooks with us to present the awards in this class. And our congratulations to our winning entry, entry number 108, Sabre, the entry of Craig and Chris Hammersmith, joining us from Defiance, Ohio. Second place entry number 104, Mrs. Wrangler, the entry of Lyle and Janet Hansbarger from Arcana, Ohio. Third place entry number 62, we have the entry of Dean and Keith Woodbury. Fourth place entry number 70, Romeo, the entry of the Laura Dairy Farm. Fifth place entry number 68, Maestro, the entry of Tom and Chrissy Steinbrick and family. Sixth place to entry number 4, Prince, the entry of Dave Zister. Seventh place to entry number 106, Pete, the entry of the Morrisville College. 8th place entry number 70A, Thunder, the entry of the Laura Dairy Farm. 9th place entry number 84, Bud, the entry of Denny Lucier and Danielle Martineau. In 10th place entry number 65, Doc, the entry of Blair Purcell. In 11th place entry number 84A, Jay, the entry of Denny Lucier and Danielle Martineau. And in 12th place, entry number 100, Fire, the entry of Tom and Pam Vibrel.